Entertainment. I started, third grade. Third grade, I started performing, doing plays in school, and it just kind of stuck. So I was like an athlete and a little drama guy, so to speak. And that started third grade, and it went all the way to high school.